Adam had been working for the company for half a year now, and he oversees the financial services of Royal Casino Company. But recently he had been noticed that the company's earnings do not match up with the report that had been given to him.
This cannot be right. The number just do not add up. Yo, Mark.
What?
I think we need to talk. Look at this.
Yo, Mark. Explain to me. Why our company earning did not match up with your report?
Okay, then listen. I got a lot of debt. I need the money to cover my back.
Okay, listen. Then if you quiet on this, I will cut you in. And nobody gonna know this.
Just give me some time, Mark.
Adam wrestling with his conscience in his apartment.
Half the money could change my life, but it is stealing. I could end up in jail. What should I do?
A week later, Adam is summoned to CEO's office.
Good evening, sir. Investigating the loss of funds and the fake reports. So I need an explanation right now.
Sorry sir, I discovered Mark is stealing money in providing the fake report to cover it up.
Mark, you say, no, I trusted him a lot. It's not everything, Adam.
Then Adam tells the truth to CEO, and CEO confronts Mark.
Good evening, sir.
What happened, sir?
I don't explain everything to me. Your actions are unacceptable and you're fired.
I got fired. But you can prove it.
But I can. Sir, I can prove it. I can record of everything, including our conversation. I will not let our company suffer because of Mark.
Mark, please get out. Hello. You should have come forward sooner. But I still appreciate your honesty. Please go back to work.
Yes, thank you, sir.
Part 2. Applying the ACM Code of Ethics.
1. Contribute to society and human well-being. Principal computing professionals should use their skills for the benefit of society. Application. Adam, as a financial overseer, has a responsibility to ensure the company's financial integrity, which directly contributes to the well-being of the company and its stakeholders. Reporting financial discrepancies aligns with this principle. 2. Avoid harm. Principal computing professionals should not harm others. Application. Mark's actions involving stealing money and providing false reports harm the company and potentially its stakeholders. Adam, by exposing the wrongdoing, aligns with the principle of avoiding harm. 3. Be honest and trustworthy. Principal computing professionals should be honest and trustworthy in all professional interactions. Application. Adam's decision to expose Mark's theft and dishonesty reflects adherence to this principle. Upholding honesty is crucial in maintaining the trustworthiness of the financial services. Proposed ethical solutions. 1. Report the incident to authorities. In alignment with the contribute to society and human well-being principle, Adam could report the financial misconduct to relevant authorities to ensure legal consequences for Mark's actions. 2. Seek guidance from superiors. Consult with higher management or legal experts within the company to ensure that the appropriate actions are taken. This aligns with the principles of avoiding harm and acting with integrity. 3. Implement improved financial controls. Work towards implementing improved financial controls to prevent similar incidents in the future. This proactive approach aligns with the principle of contributing to society and human well-being.